USA by Caden, Tommy, and Jimmy. Cato is brought to Australia to eat beetles who eat their former sugarcane crops. The canned herbs ate everything that could fit in their mouths. They ate dog food and baby birds.
The canned herbs adapted quickly. Their population was growing at an alarming rate. It spread from 102 to 2 million canned herbs.
The native species died from a heart attack from poisoning.
Canned herbs are taking over Australia, and many animals are in danger.
Help!
Caden, Tommy, and Jimmy created a net trap to catch the canned herbs. We help the ecosystem.